Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
That was the last.
The hardest to get it open. Den kommer jag att tränga. Bare to steder igjen nå.
I'm on site. Over.
Good. The manifest should be in the main depot.
Away.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm about to
game. This is Kevin Harlan with Greg Anthony and Doris Burton. Also joining us from the sidelines, David Aldridge. It's the Miami Heat and the Chicago Bulls. And it's going to be the Bulls off the tip. So the opening lineup for the Heat. Mourning is out there with LeBron James. Then there's Dwayne Wade. Then it's Jim Hardaway. And it's O'Neal in at the five down low. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line. That's on LeBron James. Bulls shooting their first free throw of the game.
First personal foul. First team foul. At the line for Chicago, Artis Gilmore. At the line for one,
here's Wade. Pass to Mourning. The shot's good on the assist by Wade.
One of the very best. Wade will get you the rock.
Rose passes to Pippen. Some nice ball movement here by the Bulls. We have a step back. Here's Gilmore. And there's the swing dunk to finish it off.
That's unselfish basketball. Opted to pass up his own shot and dish to a teammate instead.
We're about 1 minute into the first. Hardaway from outside. And it's Jordan with the rebound. Pushing it up. Here's Pippen. Not going to go that time. And it's Miami the other way. Outside Hardaway. Passes to O'Neal. Back to Hardaway. Here's the floater. He's now one for two with that bucket.
And how about O'Neal zipping passes over to his guys, using that height to find open teammates.
And you love seeing that great mobile one drive a second time.
Nice take. Staying aggressive with this game. Still very much up in the air.
Pass to Pippen. To the paint. Here's Rose. That one, no good. Shaq with some nice D. Rose, he's now one for two with that bucket.
Absolutely fearless. And this is one thing you can say about Derrick Rose. He's never had trouble converting in the painted area.
LeBron passes to Hardaway. Wade kicks to LeBron. And the whistle blows on the backcourt violation. He went over and back.
Bulls ball.
Here's Rodman. Now the pass to Jordan. Rose passes to Pippen. Bangs home the trifecta.
Over here!
Help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Here we go. There we go. Careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur.
We have word that he's arrived. We're just waiting for him to turn up.
Well, get back to me when he is reported for duty. And remember to check his papers first. I don't need to waste my time with some newbie. I expect the best.
I'll call you as soon as he turns up.
Just get him up here. or I'll make a personal complaint to His Royal Highness, and you don't want that.
Stuyvesant is...
Excuse me, I just saw a weapon lying around over there. It's very unprofessional.
All right, stay put. I'll take a look.
Okay.
Ugh. I bet Gary lost this. Such a dick.
Oh, crap. Wake up, boy. Get dressed. Oh, no! Don't tell me you are dead. Scheiße! You are? Oh, this is a bad omen. Please! I need help!
I'm keeping busy, sir. Don't mind me, please.
Are we clear?
Yes, sir. We are clear.
Master Kenway! Master Kenway!
Yes, may I help you?
Charles Lee, sir. A pleasure to make your acquaintance. I've been asked to introduce you to the city, help you settle in. Oh, no need, sir. I've arranged for your bags to be delivered to the inn.
Are you by any chance John and Isabella's son?
One and the same.
Your commission is with Edward Braddock, is it not?
Aye. But he's yet to reach America, and I figured I might... Well... At least until he arrives, I thought.
Yes? Out with it?
Forgive me, sir. I had hoped that I might study under you. If I am to serve the Order, I can imagine no better mentor than yourself.
Kind of you to say. But I think you overestimate me.
Impossible, sir. This way.
Thief! Someone stop him!
Boston's quite a lively city.
There's all manner of things to see and do. Once you've settled in, I suggest you take some time to walk the streets. Who knows what opportunities you might discover?
Hold a moment. I need to fetch a few things before we get to work.
I'll arrange for horses while you do that.
This accursed city will be the death of me.
You seem troubled, friend.
That's because I am. Greatly so, in fact.
What's happened?
I was robbed. The old Balkan file. Though I've managed to restore what's mine, I fear it's ruined.
You mean the book?
This is no ordinary book. It's an almanac. The first I ever wrote. Benjamin Franklin. Pleased to meet you.
Haytham Kenway.
You must be new to Boston.
Why do you say that?
You're still possessed of virtue. To stop and help an old lout like myself. I don't mean to impose, but you seem a spry fellow. Should you happen to find...
I'm very skilled with this grapple.
I'm the jump master. I won't let you down, except by falling.
This might be a good place to land.
A lot of you are gonna wake up tomorrow with sore necks. Or, you know, be dead.
I say we land here.
Hold your breath. If you have a respiratory system,
looks like we're in the next ring. Just us, brother. Taking damage over here.
Lawlessness, where that Oathbreaker is holding my crew. Kjotvis warriors crawl through Lawlessness like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention. What see you, old friend? Heavily guarded. The longhouse. My crew should be inside. should be an opening in the roof.
Like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut.
Who's shooting? Better stay quiet.
I swear, Pekyaran, that is small, distinct, like animals. I can smell it on your clothes, your sweat.
It's the stink of a traitor, all rotten on the inside. How did I know you were scavenging for Libertad? I smelled it on you. That's why you lied. Now, I'm going to call you. You? You're going to be slowly eaten, bit by bit, by the bird.
I'm not the only one looking for Clara. What's this? Could be useful. Libertad, steal a boat, sell the fuck Ariara.
Oh, fuck.
Girl, watch out. Bad time to be a guerrilla. Been a while since I used one of these. Doesn't want visitors.
like lift something heavy?
Damn! Did you take him down yet?
No. We're at this tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. This one needs to go by the book.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like his guys are trying to keep my backup from reaching the scene.
You got it. Almost there.
Must run through the demonstration at least once before the grant committee arrives.
Yes. Sorry. Yes. Dealing with a personal issue. I'll be in soon. Promise. Better wrap this up quick than get to my real job.
Bring in the hammer.